Okay, I'm gonna do some random side quests just cause. If I do. I mean, just cause I'm over here. Might as well. Find a way up. No, but like, if I don't fucking Banook, excuse me. Oh, I see. Somewhere. Sorry, I'm like real dizzy.
If I have to come here, I'm better off wearing my disguise.
Really? I gotta wear a disguise? So sick. So cool. Alright, so go this way somewhere.
Going down fast.
This way, way up there. But hey. Oh. So sick. That was cool. Look at this. Can't jump back that way. That's so cool though. So sick. Too bad I can't. Save pictures. Maybe I can, I don't know. I know I can take pictures, but. Whoa, so cool. Dropped a ledge. Alright. No. Game is too cool looking. So pretty. There's the tunic.
A wooden sculpture.
Got all of them.
Banook, probably.
So sick. Alright, now I gotta get this fucking shit over here.
Thank you.
fucking lose our convenience. Jesus.
That'd be fascinating if they.
This way.
These will keep.
Travel there. What? Why? Is fast travel not allowed? I ain't running. Is that crazy? That's the closest.
Trees on fire. The embrace. Watchtowers burning. The sentinels had time to warn the tribe. Back. is Hades' future.
Crazy looking. So dark.
Quick! Iraq.
This is fucking crazy. Jesus, what a mess. That's right, I can probably get ammo in there.
I think I'm in the clear. More clips. It's a corrupted thunderjaw, right? The survivors must be holed up in the mountain. If the tunnel collapses, they'll be buried. I'll never reach the hatch.
That's right! Bring down the mountain!
To Aloy's side, now!
For Aloy!
For the
For our mother!
and Sona. They're still alive.
Idiot. I didn't look at my life. I gotta do it again. Well. Next time. I thought I was good. Because I just started, but I guess not.
Get over it!
Aloy, your deeds reenact the old stories. Another metal death.
You saved the tribe. Did what no brave or war chief could do.
I'm glad to see you're all right, Varl. You are all right.
Since the proving, so much death. Is the killing over?
For now, but this was just one battle, Varl. There are more to come.
I see.
The ghost in the back.
So long as we have you to fight with us, I suppose we'll make do.
How many survived the attack?
Nearly all the matriarchs, and many families, goddess be praised. But braves, just a few, and most of them are wounded. Never before has an enemy stabbed the heart of our people like this. Even the Karja, in all their red raids, never broke through to the embrace.
Well, this enemy may have broken through. But they never got back out. We made sure of that. Tell me about the attack. What happened?
They struck from the east. Our sentinels saw the killers coming. Said that beside them marched Deathbringers and Corruptors and other machines driven mad. We took ground, met them with clouds of arrows. Some fell, but they kept coming. Finally, we withdrew to the gates of the Embrace to make our stand. But they were too much for us. Those who survived fell back to the mountain.
So the survivors took shelter in the mountain? By law, only matriarchs are allowed inside.
It was Tirsa who broke the taboo, ordered the tribe into the mountain for safety. Lansra, well, she didn't agree. But I don't think anyone heard her over all the screams and shouting.
Tirsa's decision saved lives. Good for her. Common sense isn't always so common around here. Are your injuries serious?
Bruises pale. Bones heal.
Don't give me a hunting song, Varl. Are you okay?
My body aches, but it's nothing that will keep me from fighting.
I need to go inside the mountain.
The matriarchs will be eager to see you.
I'm sure, but I didn't come here for them.
Then, what for?
You will see.
Let's see. I gotta get the power cell, I think. There's a locked door. No. It says, next to the locked door is an open ventilation duct. Move through it to enter the room beyond the door and collect a power cell. Probably just like that, but not that. That's the locked door. Another locked door?
How could this have happened? All Mother, please forgive your wayward children.
Oh, little babies. What was the area, but I didn't see no fucking power cell. There's a locked door. An opened ventilation system. Which is that? What's this? So that's it? Oh, yeah. There you go.
Another power cell.
Cool.
I only need one more to get to that ancient armor I found.
One more. I would have never came through here in the beginning. Oopsie. Alright, let's go. Talk to them.
Aloy! Whoa, you've returned.
Teb?
You.
Hello, Resh. Still guarding the latrine?
We couldn't protect the sacred land. Will all Mother forgive us?
We should speak to the matriarchs. They're waiting.
In a moment. I meant to ask you some things.
Of course.
I should
Yes.
There's Teb. Oh, there he is. That's him,
it's right? Aloy! I brought Mother's spear with us.
Oh. Aloy!
Everything else we had to leave
You've
behind.
Come back!
Glad to
the
see you have it.
Has returned.
I know what it means to you.
Come. Speak to us.
Foolish woman. You welcome a curse. Come, Seeker. We have much to discuss. Her very presence here is a blasphemy.
The battle was lost until you came.
Where's Teb?
I knew you would survive.
Oh, there he is.
I'm glad to see you.
Your injuries. Are they serious?
A gash or two. Nothing I couldn't sew back together with a needle and thread.
Guess being a stitcher came in handy in combat after all, huh?
Yes, I suppose it did.
So, you have finally returned.
She not only returned, but fought her way through many enemies to reach us. Outside, she brought low a corrupted Thunderjaw. She lifted the siege.
How was this done? By the will of All Mother. Have you returned to speak with the goddess, Aloy?
Yes, I guess you could say that. I think it'll work this time.
Sisters, surely we cannot permit this. Because of her, our tribe teeters upon extinction. What if she has come to wake her father, the Metal Devil? She means to finish our destruction. We must stop her.
Lansra, it's over. It's time to step aside. I'm not gonna hurt you. If there's anything I've learned since the proving, it's that there are bigger evils in this world than you. Finally.
Pulled for identity scan. Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Correction. Alpha registry restored. Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are cleared to proceed.
I see you're inside.
Figured I might be hearing from you.
Shall we begin?
I never stopped.
I think that we should start a new video from here, so, because it's been a bit, so. See you later.